Welcome back to this playthrough for Bloodstained, Curse of the Moon 2. In this video, we're going into Stage 4 on Episode 2, and we should be able to fully put together the Zangetsu weapon. Full Metal Destroyer. I like it. So it's like right here. All the nifty things you were doing before with the soul edge. Alright. Doesn't look like this stage is that much changed. Thank you. I don't think I had to do that last time.
Oh.
This is like, Crap, how do I get that? Piece of garbage. Okay, well, so we now have the Zangetsu, or however you say that new sword, and it doesn't have the range of attack that the previous sword did, but it's what we need to get the good ending, so there you have it. And that last boss was pretty difficult, mostly because they added that extra attack where she just started spewing this ice water thing, and no way to outrun it. At least not that I can tell. So anyway, that's okay. We had enough weapon points to be dangerous enough, and Hachi with his invincibility was able to get us through. Anyway, that'll do it for this video. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Take care.